Meanwhile, Garett Bischoff coming face to face with Kurt Angle.
He's got some temper, this Garett Bischoff, man. He's got a temper on him.
And you can see that Angle's trying to bait him also.
It's a chip off the old block and he's got some temper, wouldn't you say?
And Garett realizes that Hardy back on the defensive, he's got to get back up into the corner and be prepared if Jeff Hardy is going to make the tag.
Great move by Gunner. Get that leg bar and keep Jeff Hardy in that corner. Kurt Angle saw in the opening, just stomped on the man. Yeah, I'm telling you, that's what they're trying to do, Mike. They're trying to break down Jeff Hardy, but Jeff Hardy still got some fight left.
It's been a clinic to this point from Angle and Gunner. Free leg by Hardy enables him to push off and kick Angle away, but he's got a long way to go to make the tag to Garett Bischoff.
You think Bischoff's ready, man? Garett is ready to rock. Here we go!
Dives across the ring. There's the tag, and Garett Bischoff. Oh, he's been waiting for this moment. Garrett's on fire.
You can see this kid's athleticism here. Very quick feet, nailing every move he's going for.
Throwing everything at Gunner and Angle. Oh, nice. And a drop kick takes Gunner off the apron.
Oh, right in the face and neck. Look at that.
Pin. Garett on top. Oh, Gunner flies across to make the save.
Tell you what, that would have been, in my opinion, a big, huge upset if Gunner, I'm sorry, Bischoff would have been able to pin Kurt Angle there. Thanks to Gunner, that didn't happen.
Gunner in, and now Gunner and Angle with the double team on Garett. Hardy tagged in from outside. Hardy's legal. The referee just made the motion. Hardy off the top.
Boom.
Swanton right on Angle. Pin and got the three. All about timing in our Impact Wrestling main event. Garett Bischoff goes out and he recruits Jeff Hardy. The way to victory.
I gotta tell you, this double clothesline by Garett Bischoff set up the victory for Jeff Hardy to just nail that huge Swanton bomb.
Have to agree, it was Garett Bischoff who set the table. Jeff Hardy converts it into a win. Oh, and you know that has to be getting under the skin of the Olympic gold medalist Kurt Angle.
Yeah, you can just see Kurt's pissed, and I don't blame him, so's Gunner. Nice victory right there by this makeshift team of Jeff Hardy and Garett Bischoff.